From 2019, all the public listed companies following the IFRS, when they're accounting for leases, they need to adopt the IFRS 16. This book and this course will help you through that. And I look forward to seeing you.
APC, accounting for your future.